were going to make chili con carne, we've made it with baked potato today, but you could use the chili for a burrito or you could have it with rice. We hope you enjoyed making our chili. Please send us any photos or videos that you have of anything that you've managed to create at home.